bright March morning. I beat New Orleans at two. I took the train from Jackson and my fortune to renew. I cursed all foreign money, no credit could I gain, which set my heart for longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. I hopped on board of a railway car, it was the morning sun. I rode the rock still deep again, and then I laid me down again. Our strangers there, no friend to me, till a dark girl towards me came. And I fell in love with a Creole girl on the lakes of Pontchartrain. I said, "My pretty Creole girl, my money here is no good. If it weren't for the alligator, I'd sleep out in the woods. You're welcome here, and stranger, our home is very plain. But we never turn a stranger out on the lakes of Pontchartrain." She took me in to her mammy's house, quite well. The hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell. To try and paint her beauty, I'm sure 'twould be in vain. So handsome was my Creole girl all the lakes in Pontchartrain. I asked her if she would marry me, she said that never could be. But she had got a lover, and he was far at sea. She said that she'd be true to him, and true she would remain. Then he returned to his Creole girl on the lips of Pontchartrain. Forget your kindness in the cottage by the shore. And at each social gathering, a flowing glass I drain. I drink a health to the Creole girl on the lakes of Pontchartrain.